I tend to think that it's some sort of existential need or drive to paint. I've been painting since I was 13, and it's always been a major part of my life. But now that I get older, it seems that it's getting even more important. I basically think that my paintings are an expression of this kind of longing for something that is eternal, unchanging, something sublime, as they call it. So it's longing for this kind of eternal, something higher than our being here. Well, I like to paint with acrylic paints nowadays, and I prefer quite large canvases so that I can use wide brushes and even my hand at times to create this very large color fields. I like to do several layers, and the final work then is often a very feverish act of painting done over those previous layers.